Woo! Here we go! Oh, it's like pain in this bitch! What is up, Twitchlets? My name is Mr. Twitchy, back again with another Jujutsu Kaisen episode, this time for Season 2, Episode 2. Super late on this one, so I will likely be releasing this the day that Episode 3 releases. Work has been chaotic lately, you guys don't care, but that's the reason why for the late uploads. So to recap what happened last episode before we get into the new one, Otohime and Meimei, they go and visit the Infinity Devil, I mean the Infinity Curse, and they find out that if they walk in separate directions simultaneously, it will break the loop that they're stuck in. Gojo and Geto are outside. Oh, yeah, this is in the past, by the way. I forgot to mention. Gojo and Geto, as high schoolers, are outside. They forgot to put up the veil, so there was a gas explosion in the news. And then they get their own mission. Their own mission is to secure the Star Plasma Vessel for the use of Tengen-sama, in order for Tengen-sama to not turn into a god, for him to still maintain a physical form on this planet in order to be the barrier between all of the Jujutsu highs and the outside world. So with that being said, let's waste no more time and get into the newest episode of Jujutsu Kaisen, Season 2, Episode 2, right about now.
Now whatever you do, don't push this button.
I'm Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
That's right.
I'm Groot.
No! Now that's the button that will kill everyone!
Oh, T, I was about to say, Toji might become one of my favorites if he's a coffee drinker like me, but... eh, it's sufficient. Oh, this is Geto. Never mind. Wait, he's doing this in the rubble of something? Oh, my savage. Ew, he's getting non-consensual eaten. Let's kiss. Come on! Pat up. He's a gambler? Okay, so he's like the handler or the middleman. He bet the entire deposit on this? He lost. Oh, that's his official title. I thought he was an assassin based on the one volume that I read after season one. Hidden Inventory 2. OP. Damn, Shoko could use it even back as a high schooler? Wow. Yep. That's how it works. Ooh. Yeah, that's the appropriate response. Hoyoi! Damn, not the bangs! I remember when I read this, I couldn't quite discern if she's saying this for her own mental stability or if that's what she actually believes. He wants her to live her life until she has to give it up. Okay. God, that was such clean animation! For no reason! Is this related to the bloodlines, or like, how did they decide that she was the next vessel for Tengen-sama?
Satoru, isoide Riko-chan no tokoro e. Huh? 2 tai harawareta.
That's a Dr. Stone mid-card, I love it! I also have some Dr. Stone reactions on the channel, guys, so if that's something that you're interested in, I do plan on getting back into that more consistently here in the near future, before Core 2 starts.
Anogaki!
$30 million. Six eyes and limitless, so he has two. Is he kind of like Tsunade in terms of his luck with betting? Each time that his bet wins, he wins. My ramen! Dick? No chotomate. It's a hand? Oh. Yes, but no. GG! Ain't that the truth? It's a very clever technique of saving budget while also keeping you immersed in the scene. Eh? My childhood, Wan-chan! Yeah, it means you're gonna die. Ah! Get punched! Get slap, chop, slap, punched! This choir in the background is so unsettling. AOT-esque. Oh, is this them singing in the choir? Yeah.
Oh.
Jesus. What's she gonna do with the mop? Oh, hey, yeah, that'll do it. All right, twice. I love this OST. Woo! Here we go! Oh, it's like pain in this bitch! They're both real. Oh, clones. What is he doing? Mugen!
されたらしばらく分身は出せないのか。お会いに行く様、目がいいもんで。
Oh, his glasses are just floating! I love that camera work! That's a lot. Gotta go! Glass? Oh, here we go! Gojo is a god! Bang! Fade to manga. That's how you know you got whopped. Wait, what? This boy missed. She fight? Oh my god. All that for nothing. Honestly forgot that happened, if I'm being honest. He is not. Oh, that's the end of it. Well, I only have to wait less than 24 hours for the next one, which is pretty cool. Fantastic. They were so happy. What happened? Okay, so that was episode number 2. A few things I wanted to discuss here at the end. One, I think Vante, my brother Vante from Mugen Eclipse, is our dual channel. He mentioned something about the thin lines for the animation's sake for this season. And I do agree that it allows for more fluid motion. When it's more so upfront and personal with these headshots for the various characters, I would prefer if the lines were a little bit darker or thicker. But with that being said, it definitely plays into how fluid the hand-to-hand choreography seems in all of the fights in this episode. So, Kuroi versus Baghead, Shikigami Baghead, Gojo versus the actual clones Baghead, and then when you had Geto versus that old man with Wanchan. Everything was very smooth, and then you could see the various punches going across the screen, and it didn't seem out of place or, you know, rigid. It was very fluid. Secondly, with the tone that is being set, this is a school environment. Everything's so happy. Everything's... No, it's not. There is pain coming. Emotional pain. Physical pain. Every type of pain that you can imagine. It is coming. And we're just... He's setting us up. Gege is setting us up for this fall from grace, per se. Because even I mentioned in the ED that Gojo, Geto, and Shoko, they seem so full of life, vibrant even. And then after this arc, we know Geto goes on his own way, becomes a curse user for real. Gojo, he starts to enact his plan to recruit the next generation of Jujutsu sorcerers in order to enact his ideals. And Shoko, well, I feel like she has depression. Might just be projection a little bit. But yeah, I'm so interested to see where this is going to go. I think halfway through episode 3 is going to be where I left off in the manga. I will definitely let you guys know at what specific point that I did not read past. But with that being said, if you guys did enjoy today's video and discussion, make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel for new videos for Jujutsu Kaisen, One Piece, Oshinoko, Dr. Stone, and I got some new stuff in the background, so we'll just keep quiet about that for now. But with that being said, I want to thank you guys for watching this far. Again, my name is Mr. Twitchy. I'll see you in the next video. See you later. Bye.